What's up? It's your boy K-Ro, man, K-Ro Capone. Make sure y'all subscribe, like this video, comment, everything, man. This is a shoe blog, my first shoe blog. It's not many. I'm going to try to make a short video because it's my first one. So we're going to get straight into it, you dig? So the first pair of shoe that a shoe collector or you doing a shoe blog you must have is the Nike slides. Yeah, mine's a little beat up. I had these for a minute. But yeah, everybody got to have a pair of Nike slides. They're just like a must. On to the next thing. The next shoe I got is a pair of loafers. I like loafers. I first heard about loafers when Chief Keef said something about them. And I was like, what is loafers? So I had to go get me a pair. Check them out. Yeah. Alright, the third pair of shoe is some more loafers. You did. These the black kind. I got a story behind these, matter of fact. Yeah, I got these for prom. You did. I had copped these for prom. So yeah. Story behind them. Short story, I'm trying to make a short video. Next pair of shoe is All-Stars, you dig? All-Stars. Classics. Right here. I know your dad probably got a pair, an old pair. Yeah, All-Stars, the old basketball shoe, you dig? You know, they don't rock them these days, but can't go wrong with a pair of All-Stars. Next shoe is some more All-Stars. And what's so special about these All-Stars is the material right here. It don't get dirty, like, it's still white, you dig? Like, it's still icy white, but like the bottom part, you know, a little wear and tear. But yeah, you can rock All-Stars, man. I don't care what nobody say. They say they out of style. I say they still in style. You just gotta know how to rock them. The next pair of shoe is all red Vans, the bloody Vans, you dig? Blood Vans, whatever you want to call it. You know, this one you want to look like, you know, you got some all red Balenciagas or something, you know. They can pass, you know. You can really swag with these, you know. Get your little sway on, you feel me? My next shoe is Adidas. Story behind these Adidas. I got these for a Black Friday sale, you did, for $40. So, I mean, I think they're lit, you know. They very comfortable, you know. You know, I like the material on it don't get dirty, you feel me? They some nice shoes, you did. Alright, my next pair of shoe is pair of J's, you did, and I sold most of my J's, and I'm just starting back to collect J's. I use these for hooping, so they got a lot of wear and tear on it, so they're a little beat up. You did, you know, you got your Kira kick butts. I don't know if y'all can see that or not, but you got your Kira right here, got your foe on the back, you know, very dope color wave. I like them, they nice. My next pair of shoes is my favorite pair of shoe. And they are the phones. I forgot what they call these. I can't think. But yeah, I like this color wave. Like, I like the color on it. Like, this got to be one of my favorite shoes. I can say this about my favorite shoe. You did. I like the color wave, you know. The phones, they very comfortable, you know. They look real fat, though. They fat, though. Phones, if you got a big feet, they're going to make your feet look big. They really going to make your feet look big. And my last pair of shoes is the shoe I got recently, Roshes. I never wore these, you know. I ain't wore these yet, you know. They still icy white, you know. But yeah, I got these for Christmas, you did. That's the story behind these. Yeah. That'll be all. I had to make this a short video. This is my first video. More videos coming soon, man. You know it's your boy Kara, man. You know we're gonna stay lit, you dig? So make sure you like, subscribe, comment, let me know what shoe should I cop next, you know, what shoe you want me to cover next, you dig? And that be it, man. Gang.
Baby, you know I'm coming. I came up from nothing. That's why I came for with you niggas who be frontin'. You my dog for real. For you I kill. If I got it, then you got it too. That's the deal. Just don't change on me, my nigga. My life can't get no bigger. I became a big spender, but you still don't get the picture. Money don't mean shit to me. That money don't mean shit to me. I notice everybody know you when you got something to give.
Everybody, I'm talking everybody.
But what if I ain't?